Do you know the value of your school bag? Do you know when the first satchel ever appeared?
We will be taking an exciting look at the history of the satchel, and with the expense of the school bag increasing at an alarming rate.
We'll be interviewing pupils at Applemore College to find out what they carry in their school bag and whether they think they're putting themselves at risk by carrying such costly items.
What do you carry in your school bag?
I mostly carry my phone and my purse.
I just got my phone and that's really it.
How much do you think it's worth?
Dunno, 500?
I just carry my phone and some headphones and that's about it.
So in total, how much do you think your school bag's worth?
With my phones and all, about 700?
Yeah, I'll say the same.
Yeah.
Did you have any expensive gadgets in your school bag when you were a student?
No, we had very brick-like phones, which I begged for at the age of 13.
The leather satchel has been around for centuries as a means of carrying things. In Roman times, it was called a loculus, which literally means a little place. In popular culture, the iconic leather bag has always been associated with the classic English schoolboy, and Indiana Jones too.
To find out more about the history, we Skyped the Tassen Museum in Holland. This museum specialises in the history of bags, purses and satchels.
Because books are coming up in the late 19th century. Before that, everything was on school. You didn't take a lot of things with you in that time. When they started to take books with you, and that's more like after the Second World War, then you take more and more, your satchel get bigger.
With more expensive gadgets being carried in our school bags, the potential risk of theft can be greater. We asked Hampshire Police for their advice on how to keep school bags safe.
Possibly stay in groups and not to leave your bags unattended.
You've got simple marking equipment that can be used, such as UV pens, so you can postcode your laptop, your iPod, mobile phone. You can also register with online website companies with all your serial numbers that then the police can use to help search should they get lost or stolen.
So what's in your school bag? And remember, if you don't need it, don't take it.
This is Ben, Philippe and Alex
reporting for BBC School Report.